What's up, guys? Welcome back to Sick and Cut. Me and Berg are gonna go to Target today and pick $25 worth of clothing that we're gonna put on each other. And when we get back, the guys are gonna judge us based on how we model that.
But the thing is, we only have 5 minutes in Target to go get all these clothings, and whoever wins, whoever rocks it the best, wins the competition. So let's just get straight into the video.
If we make you laugh, like, share, and subscribe below.
I'm gonna make Chris look like a virgin. Woo!
Because Chris is an idiot and forgot his mask. We're gonna buy him this one.
This bitch is small as a bitch, that's the problem. No, this shit's small as fuck.
You guys have 5 minutes to pick a $25 fit out for each other. Alright, ready?
Yep.
Set, go.
Bitch.
These are hella expensive. These are $12.99.
Yeah, $12.99.
That's fucking expensive shit. We gotta find bras. We gotta put Chris in like a bra or something.
How much is it? That would look good as fuck on him.
$24? Y'all ladies tripping, bro. God damn it. Where the bras at?
Why y'all clothes so expensive? Like, we just trying to... How much is that?
$32. All right. Clearance, 50% off. Let's see.
Clearance.
How much these cost? $14? Five for 20? $17. Oh, fuck the bras.
$18. Oh my god, this is filthy. And it's a full thing.
Oh, you could totally wear that, bro.
Let's go.
That's sexy. What about the leather one?
Oh shit, leather.
How much is it? $18?
More like pleather.
$13?
$13? We're copping this one.
Dude, I think he needs some leggings.
Yes, he does.
Yeah, this is $15. Okay. What do you guys think? You think Chris will look good in this?
Alright, it's $13. We need to spend a little bit more to get to $25. I'm trying to find this boy some pants. But all these lady pants cost too much. It's crazy. And then $10 right here. Alright, that's $23 right here. He's gonna be wearing these tight, nice, sexy pants.
Yeah, he's gonna have a little bit of bulge in those.
Bro, I'm sorry. Burke could pull it off, man.
Okay, how much are these? How much are these? $5. Perfect. Perfect.
Alright, let's go check out. I don't know where Burke is. At least he's not in the women's section, so we're chilling. I don't think he knows that we're...
He might be going to the baby section, bro.
I'm okay dressing up as a male baby, alright? He's gonna be dressing up as a fucking woman. Little Mary Poppins and his bitch. Holy crap, dude. What are you doing? Alright, I got Burke's outfit. Let's go put this on. Go.
I swear, if you give me any such
just
shit.
Just put it on.
Bro, God.
Put it on, fucker. Trust me, he's gonna love it. This fit might even make the gram. I'm not gonna lie. he might have to look thick into the gram.
Bro, I literally can't even get these up my fucking... My butt's too fucking big. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Oh!
There you go. Goddamn!
Thick, bro? Woo. Yo, don't make the viewers go to the hub already. Bro, I feel like I'm wearing like a garbage bag. What the fuck?
Okay, that part is disgusting.
Bro, right,
you look good. You look like somebody named Agatha. Yeah,
you get an 11 out of 10.
11 out of 10, let's go, Luke!
Hey. Right, 11 out of 10 from Luke. Chris, you picked it, what do you rate it?
I'm telling you, it's a 10 out of 10. I'm gonna give you...
You look sexy.
Woo!
You look sexy, man.
Yes, sir.
I call that the Gretchen.
I'm gonna give it an
8.5. Let's go!
I would've given it a 10, but I wasn't aroused, so.
Oh, fuck. I need to do more squats.
Oh. Right, Chris, you ready for a fit?
Fuck.
I hear y'all, right.
Put it on.
Go put it on.
Go. Go.
I'll
be back.
Go. Probably one of my favorite pieces of clothing already. So joke's on you, Burke.
Oh.
Fuck yeah, Baby Yoda shirt. We coming in. Baby Yoda shirt. Let's go.
Woo!
That's what I'm talking about.
Damn, it's tight.
That's what I'm talking about, baby. You know what? I don't think we can count this, but I'm gonna keep it for a nice girl that come over. I got you some panties. I got you some nice extra panties. All right.
Put those on.
I got a. I don't know what. What are these? Goddamn.
They're baby tights. Baby. Hold them up.
It's baby tights.
Oh my god.
So well, like, I can't put this on.
You gotta try, bro. Turn around that baby Yoda. Oh god damn.
The baby Yoda. Let's go show the boys. Alright, let's see if they like this. I'm looking real sexy right now. I'm looking feeling confident, right?
Let's go.
The key is to get the judge's heart. You gotta feel confident, guys. Feel confident.
Oh, Chris, let me see it.
Oh my god.
Ugly ass! Ugly ass!
Luke, what do you give this
what
rate?
What the fuck are you wearing?
I give it a 4, bro.
A 4?
Yeah.
4? You picked it up, Luke. What do you think?
Honestly, he didn't wear it like I wanted him to wear it. So I'm gonna have to give this a 3.
Wow! He gave you a 10 out of 10!
I know, but the only thing I like about the way what he's wearing right now is the shirt I got him.
Hey man, Chris, since you got Baby Yoda on your shirt, I'll give you a 5.
Yeah, let's go! That's what I'm talking about. This shirt's gonna carry.
A 4 to a 5.
Let's go.
Alright, Spencer, what you
think? It's up to my vote to see if you win, pass on to the next round, Chris. But unfortunately, what I saw today was a disrespect to one, the fashion community, and yourself. Yeah. So I'm gonna have to go with a 2.5.
That's great. You know what? Guess what, guys? You guys are dumb. You forgot how this works. This is Burke's score. This is his outfit, guys. So there you go.
So Berkeley wins this fit challenge.
Woo! The fuck?
According to the judges.
Yeah, fuck you, Chris. Woo!
You know what? Thank you guys, because that was my outfit, so I know how to dress somebody better. You clearly don't know how to dress your model. That's why I got such a little
score. You know how to throw your underwear right. They're backwards.
These are underwear, these are pantyhose.
You don't want to put your pantyhose on.
I've never tried it before.
Wait.
I've only been taking them off. I never put them on. I never had to put them on.
If you guys like these type of videos, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell, and comment down below if you want to see more of this. Let's go.